I'm home. You know, when we go into meditation, we go to our real home. Our real home is inside, internal. It's not external, it's internal. And that's why meditation is so, so important. I'm going to do a gong meditation with you in just a minute. And to prepare you for this gong meditation, I'm just going to give you a little bit of information. What the gong does, it has several tones that will come to you and come through you. And your brain's going to want to try to understand them, but won't be able to. And that's when your brain will relax. So understand this as we start, and just accept it and relax and go into it. And let the waves go through you, over you and through you. No judgment, just let it happen, let it be. Before we start, what I would like you to do, just to prepare your brain for this, is I'm going to ask all of you to do something a little bit silly. And what I'm going to ask you to do is stick your tongue out and pant like a dog. Now close your mouth and do it through your nose. This is a breath of fire. Breath of fire is a cleansing breath. And it clears your brain. And breathe in. And relax. And release and let everything drop. And close your eyes. And relax and release all parts of your body.